dopey dope. Apparently. Masters of work, just a little dopey dope, and it goes like this. Killer. I told you it was a killer. Masters at work, that one. This one, God bless you. White label. Lovely. God bless you. Number one this week. God bless you. And a simple white label tune. Ravy, ravy, ravy all night long. Smashing lovely. I'm week's minus one. Killer tune, indeed. There's one more after this. Chimo Bayo, así me gusta a mí. Go and ask for that in Asian block, I dare you. Hoo-ah! Justified Agents of Moo Moo are in at minus two this week. The KLF and it's grim up north. Check the lyrics on this one, I'm telling you. Watch your bass bins, I'm telling you. Marvellous. Love it. KLF, grim up north this week's minus two.
Gossip, Hampton, Fridge. right on.
You're listening to 102 FM.
Now, lads, this is an old, old traditional song that I've just written, and the basic rhythm goes like this.
I'm
102 FM. This is This is Sunset Radio. The Kickin' FM.
Oh yes, it's that time again for our 808 State Rave Report. Oh yes, on this very special bonfire night, I hope you've not burnt yourself or burnt anyone else or burnt anybody, even.
All the bangers in your hand when they go off.
Yeah, all them bangers in your hand and be a real man. Anyway, I'm with the Rave Report, Lee.
Right, I'll just start off with the clubs.
Come on.
we promised before, we was gonna send out a team to find out the best bonfire of the night.
Ravingly
bonfire report. And we've got one of the callers back there. We've got Lee in someone's back garden. Lee, will you speak to us, please?
Hello.
Hello.
Andrew.
Hello. Andrew. Hello, where are you?
Andrew.
Lee, come
Yo.
In. Hello.
Oh, it's a bit noisy here. I'm in Red Jolesworth back garden.
Red Jolesworth back garden. What's happening, Lee?
What's happening? Yeah. Vera's just sat down.
Yeah.
Jack's on her shoulders.
Yeah.
Oh. And Kevin's in the back with Sally sorting her out.
Hey, whoa. Is it raving? Is there plenty of fireworks?
Yeah, it's pure fireworks. Curly's on the deck.
The kids got the pants tucked in their wellies and
knitters up. Is he like a fireman on standby and all that?
No, it's, do you know where Kevin Webster?
Can't hear many fireworks.
Kevin Webster?
Yeah.
Well, he's sorting it out. He's got some overalls off Jack Duckworth.
Oh, right, sorted. Have they spent lots of dosh on fireworks, like?
Yeah, 20 quid and all that.
20 quid and all that?
Yeah.
What are the colours and all that? Is it?
That was
worth a tenner, wasn't it? That was worth 30 quid, that one.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I'm sorry. Speak up a bit.
Say hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Go for it.
Oh, that was worth 30 quid, wasn't it?
Wasn't it?
That one from here.
Blue, pink and orange.
Oh, ace. Oh, it sounds really good, Daly. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello over there.
I'm sorry, Andrew, I'm going to have to cut you off because it's so amazing. I'm going to have to leave now.
Oh, it sounds great.
I'm
gutted that I'm not there, Lee.
Right.
I'm gutted.
Catch you later, then.
Okay, don't follow the firework code. Always shut that box after it. Okay. Hello. I think he's gone. There it was. Up to date. Up to date. You know what we're like, listeners.
Here we are
crafting a fuse lot, and they're enjoying themselves, and I don't know. Anyway, Lee and Kate will be back in 10 minutes to do the shouts. Yes, from a far distance, from behind the desk.
Frequency. Jason Dean.